have a lot of gear here, and I'm going to meet some guys from Ski Club that I've met before, but I don't really know, and I'm going to Holiday Valley. So let's go on another adventure, guys. Alright guys, night one, we just had dinner at a not so good place. It was the craziest place ever, this towny bar, and there was a bunch of problems and stuff, but we're back in the hotel room now, gonna do a little bit of partying, and we have some skiing tomorrow, so let's get at it, guys.
Maybe lock them doors and turn the lights down low.
Got my toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today. Life is good today. Well, a plane touched down just about 3 o'clock, and the city's still on my mind. Bikinis and palm trees danced in my head. I was still in the baggage line.
Alright guys, Chandler and I, first run of the day here for us. Let's get it.
Woo! So y'all, I just want to take a second real quick to talk about how cool it was that I got to come on this trip. We shredded pow all morning. And I've been in Ski Club for about 3 years, but on this particular trip, I went with people and stayed with people that I didn't really know, and they were just so awesome and nice to be around. When you get a chance to go somewhere, guys, don't let anything hold you back, and you go on that trip. Life is full of so many opportunities. Make sure to take advantage of it. Look at these beautiful trees we got to rip through. This is the stuff you live for, guys. Get out there and do something completely awesome.
So guys, we're here shredding at Holiday Valley. It's been a great morning so far. And I was just thinking how it doesn't matter where you're shredding at, where you're snowboarding or skiing. Try to go to all the resorts. Who cares if you're in Ohio or New York or way out in big mountains in Colorado out west or in France or wherever you're at. As long as you're on the mountain, it's a good day. Some may be a little smaller than others, a little icier. But it's a good day if you're on the mountain or on the hills, skiing, snowboarding, shredding. As long as you're sending it, it's a great day. Let's get at it.
Now for the rest of this beautiful day, guys, we were doing more of what we loved. Shredding through trees, bouncing around, popping sick wheelies. That's me right there with that beautiful sun in the background. Whoa, Nick, watch it, buddy. Bombing a little hill right there. But this next thing, guys, it's really awesome.
No think, just do. Caveman, ooga booga.
E mi pintava la mano e la cara da su. E di provincia del vento rapido me llevo. E mi traeva a volare e nel cielo infinito.